Welcome to Code Gym. In this video, we'll show you how to install IntelliJ IDEA. What is IntelliJ IDEA? It's one of the most popular integrated development environments, or IDE for short. IDEs significantly simplify programmers' lives and help them to work faster. A modern IDE lets you conveniently organize a project, highlight syntax, and analyze code. It's as if it knows exactly what the developer intends to type. It helps with debugging your program and finding errors. Now, let's install IntelliJ IDEA. Open a browser. Search for IntelliJ IDEA. Go to the JetBrains website. Once you're there, click Download. That will bring you to a page where you can select the IDE version you want. There are two: paid, Ultimate, and free, Community. The free version is more than enough for the needs of novice developers. So you can confidently choose the community version and click Download. Wait for the download to finish. Once that's done, we'll begin the installation process. Open the file. At this step, the installation wizard should pop up. Click Next to proceed to the next step. Choose the installation path. We recommend leaving the default values. Now create a desktop shortcut. This is a good idea since we will use the IDE regularly. By the way, IDEA will offer you to choose whether to create a shortcut for a 32-bit or 64-bit operating system. Check the box next to the appropriate OS in the Create Desktop Shortcut section and next to Java under the Create Association section, then click Next. Select a folder or leave the default folder for the Start menu and then click Install. The installation will begin. The installation is finished. Let's start IDEA right away. On this screen, IntelliJ IDEA suggests using the default settings. But if you've used a version of IntelliJ IDEA previously, you can use your old settings. IntelliJ IDEA has two interface themes, light and dark. As a rule, professional developers choose dark, but light is good too. You can decide for yourself which one you want. We prefer the dark version. IntelliJ IDEA is more than just a program for writing code. A large number of additional tools have been developed for it. For example, tools for Android development, for testing, and for using version control systems. You can select these tools in this window. You don't need them yet, so let's just keep moving along. In the next window, we see an invitation to install plugins. Again, we can also skip this for now and keep going. Finally, IDEA starts up. Another window appears where we can choose to create a new project, import an existing one, open a program, or load a project from a version control system. Choose Create New Project. In IDEA, you can create more than just pure Java projects. As you can see, you can choose an Android or Maven project, create a plugin, and much more. But let's focus on Java for now. Specify the path to your JDK. If you didn't change anything and you have Windows like us, then the JDK will be in the Java folder under Program Files. Moving along, we think up a project name and click Finish. Then a window pops up with all sorts of useful facts about IDEA. If you know what you're doing and don't want to read these tips whenever you start the development environment, clear the Show Tips on Startup checkbox and click Close. That's all for now. This has been your Code Gym team. Over and out.